Hello guys, welcome back. I am Sajid. Today we will study about past perfect tense full concept. So let's start it. Affirmative sentences. वह बहुत पहले ही वहां पहुंच चुकी थी. She had reached there much earlier. उसने मुझे पहले ही सूचित कर दिया था. He had already informed me. डॉक्टर के आने से पहले मरीज मर चुका था. The patient had died before the doctor came. मेरे स्टेशन पहुंचने के पहले ही गाड़ी खुल चुकी थी. The train had started before I arrived at the station. घंटी बजने से पहले ही मैं स्कूल पहुंच चुका था. I had reached to school before the bell rang. अध्यापक के आने से पहले विद्यार्थी चले गए थे. The students had gone before the teacher came. पुलिस के आने से पहले चोर घर से भाग चुका था. द थीफ हैड गॉन आउट ऑफ द हाउस बिफोर द पुलिस केम. तुम्हारे आने से पहले मैंने अपना कार्य समाप्त कर लिया था. आई हैड फिनिश्ड माय वर्क बिफोर यू केम. उसके जाने के बाद मैं सो गया था. I had slept after he left. मैं उसे इसके बारे में पहले ही बता चुका था. I had already told him about it. Non-negative sentences. उसने मुझे पहले से सूचित नहीं किया था. He had not informed me before. राम के बस स्टैंड पर पहुंचने से पहले बस नहीं जा चुकी थी. The bus had not departed before Ram reached the bus stand. मैं इस खेल को पहले नहीं देखा था. I had not seen this game before. Or you can say it also. I hadn't seen this game before. वह इन खिलौनों से पहले कभी नहीं खेला था. He had never played with these toys before. जब मैं उसके घर पहुंचा तो वह भोजन नहीं बनाई थी. When I reached her home, she had not cooked food. उसके जाने के बाद मैं टीवी नहीं देखा था. I had not watched TV after he left. उसके कहने से पहले मैं यह काम नहीं किया था. I had not done this work before he said. माली पेड़ों में पानी नहीं डाला था. The gardener had not watered in the tree. रिया अपने दोस्त का इंतजार नहीं की थी. Riya had not waited her friend. Now yes, no type. Interrogative affirmative sentences. क्या आपने कल उससे बात की थी? Had you talked to him yesterday? क्या उसने तुम्हें पहले कभी चेतावनी दी थी? Had he ever warned you before? क्या उसने तुम्हें पहले से सूचित किया था? Had he informed you before? क्या डॉक्टर के आने से पहले रोगी मर चुका था? Had the patient died before the doctor came? क्या सोहन दरवाजा बंद कर दिया था? Had Sohan closed the door? क्या वह कॉफी पी चुका था? Had he taken coffee? क्या वे लोग कभी इसे देखे थे? Had they ever seen it? क्या मैं उससे मिल चुका था? Had I met him? क्या मुझसे पहले वह उससे बात कर चुका था? Had he talked him before I? क्या सुबह में वर्षा हो चुकी थी? Had it rained in the morning? क्या कल तक कर्मचारी काम कर चुके थे? Had the employees worked by yesterday? क्या कल अध्यापक पूरा चैप्टर पढ़ा दिए थे? Had the teacher taught the whole chapter yesterday? क्या चोर उसके घर में घुस चुका था? Had the thief entered his home? क्या पुलिस उसके घर पहुंच चुका था? Had the police reached his house? क्या आप इसे भूल चुके थे? Had you forgotten it? क्या आप इसे समझ चुके थे? Had you understood it? क्या डॉक्टर मरीज का उपचार कर चुका था? Had the doctor treated the patient? क्या आप उपन्यास लिख चुके थे? Had you written a novel? Now interrogative negative sentences. क्या फिजा कल कॉलेज नहीं गई थी? Had Fiza not gone to college yesterday? क्या वारिस कंप्यूटर चलाना नहीं सीखा था? Had Waris not learned to run a computer? क्या मीना इंग्लिश बोलना नहीं सीखी थी? Had Meena not learned to speak English? क्या आप पहले से कपड़े नहीं धोए थे? Had you not washed the clothes before? क्या सोहन के जाने के बाद आप बुक नहीं पढ़े थे? Had you not read book after Swan left? क्या आपने कल घर साफ नहीं किया था? Had you not cleaned the house yesterday? Had you not cleaned the house yesterday? क्या पिछले साल बाढ़ नहीं आया था? Had the flood not come last year? Had the flood not come last year? क्या आप मोबाइल नहीं खरीदे थे? Had you not bought a mobile? Or you can also say, hadn't you bought a mobile? Now double interrogative affirmative sentences. बच्चे के रोने के बाद माँ ने उसे दूध कब दिया था? When did mother give milk to the baby after it had wept? तुम कल कितने चैप्टर पढ़ चुके थे? How many chapters had you read yesterday? How many chapters had you read yesterday? कल वह किस समय घर पहुंचा था? How many time had he reached home yesterday? How many time had he reached home yesterday? उसके आने के बाद तुम कहाँ चले गए थे? Where had you gone after he came? Where had you gone after he came? उसे देखने के बाद तुम क्यों रोने लगे थे? Why had you wept after saw him? Why had you wept after saw him? अध्यापक के आने से पहले विद्यार्थी यहाँ से क्यों चले गए थे? Why had the students left from here before the teacher came? भाई मेरे हिस्से का खाना क्यों खा चुके थे? Why had brother eaten my share of food? मेरे आने के पहले वह क्यों सो चुका था? Why had he slept before I came? Why had he slept before I came? वह डॉक्टर के यहाँ कब गया था? When had he gone to the doctor? When had he gone to the doctor? फलक अपने दोस्त को कब बुलाई थी? When had फलक called her friend? When had फलक called her friend? ऑफिस से घर जाने के बाद आप क्यों तुरंत सो गए थे? Why had you immediately slept after went home from office? Now interrogative negative sentences. सोने से पहले तुमने दरवाजा क्यों नहीं बंद किया था? Why had you not closed the door before you slept? स्कूल जाने से पहले हाफिजा खाना क्यों नहीं खाई थी? Why had Hafiza not eaten food before left to the school? आपको नौकरी क्यों नहीं मिली थी? Why had you not got the job? Or you can say it also, why hadn't you got the job? आपने उसे पैसा क्यों नहीं भेजा था? Why had you not sent him money? Why had you not sent him money? घंटी बजने से पहले तुम स्कूल क्यों नहीं पहुंचे थे? Why had you not reached the school before the bell rang? आपने उसका ऑफर क्यों नहीं कबूल किया था? Why had you not confessed his offer? Why had you not confessed his offer? सोहन उसका सहायता क्यों नहीं किया था? Why had Sohan not helped him? Why had Sohan not helped him? उसने मुझसे कल बात क्यों नहीं किया था? Why had he not talked to me yesterday? Why had he not talked to me yesterday? आप कल नौकरी खोजने के लिए क्यों नहीं गए थे? Why hadn't you gone to find for a job yesterday? Thanks for watching this video, guys.